Here is a Chinese cleaver that I picked up in a Chinese store, obviously. It was only 155 pesos, a little over $3. This is what I made my Equinox knife out of, something just like this. Fantastic resource, let me tell you. Seems like real good steel.